Hello students, now today we are going to discuss the topic images formed in a convex lens. Images formed by a convex lens. There are six positions of image formation in convex lens. First one is when an object is placed at infinity. This is a convex lens. This is the optical center. Is a principal axis. The two rays which is parallel to the principal axis that comes from the infinity. After refraction, the image is formed at focus. So when object is placed at infinity, the image is formed at focus. Now, what is the nature of this image? Nature of the image is real, inverted, and highly diminished. Now, second position of the object, when object is placed beyond 2f1. When object is placed beyond 2f1, then where image is formed? This is f1 to f1. One ray which is parallel to the principal axis. This is the optical center that passes through the focus. Another ray which passes through the optical center. And this is the focus F2, and this is 2F2. Image is formed between F2 and 2F2. So when object is placed beyond 2F1, that is between 2F1 and infinity, image is formed between F2 and 2F2. Now what is the nature? Nature is of this image is real, inverted, and diminished. Now the third position of the object, where object is placed at center of and that is at 2F1. So when object is placed at 2F1, the image is formed at 2F2. This is F2 and here 2F2. And the nature of the image is real, nature real inverted and same size as that of object. So when object is placed in 2F1, the image is formed in 2F2, and the nature of the image is real inverted and same size. Now the fourth question is, when object is placed between F1 and 2F1. And the nature of the image is real inverted and magnified. Now fifth question of the object is, when object is placed at focus, then image is formed at infinity. The image is formed at infinity. And what is the nature of the image? Real inverted and highly magnified. Now the sixth position is, when object is placed, when object is placed between optical center and focus, then image is formed behind the object between focus and optical center, then image is formed behind the object. And nature of the image is virtual, erect and magnified. Thank you.